The Protoss have launched a vessel from the dark side of Calder. We are still able to sense its presence, but time is running short.
One of your ships escaped.
Then you need only await the Golden Armada. Your death will be swift.
I'm sorry.
For what? Slaughtering my people?
For what I must do to you. Your friends on that ship can sense you. They know they left one behind.
No.
But they can't warp you to their ship, because I'm blocking them.
No! No!
But if I drop the veil...
Do not warp me in, Templar! Do not!
You let the other Protoss take her?
She will be their death.
The Templar must be warned!
Now. Listen carefully. This ship contains many dangers. Follow my commands and hide in the shadows. You will consume and grow. Infest this ship and kill every last Protoss on board. Spawn your brood. This vessel is bloated with life. Easy to find biomass.
What was that noise?
All right. He's gone. Consume your host and move on. A sentry. Hide in the steam vents until it passes.
Priority one established. All other priorities rescinded. Patrolling.
There's no way around those zealots. Invade the Ursidon and crush them.
The Zerg have infested the Ursidon!
So the Protoss think they have a few infested animals. They have no idea what they're up against. The time has come for you to grow into a brood mother. Stop here. This area is safe from prying eyes. Evolve. Grow. You are Niadra. This is your purpose. Spawn a brood, and destroy the Protoss. Kill them all.
I live to serve. Kill these creatures! I can consume their biomass and use it to grow our brood!
The Zerg have infiltrated our vessel! Warriors, destroy them!
My brood. We yearn for the kill.
Drive. Destroy it, and this vessel will never reach Shakuris.
The shield is down. I'll destroy the warp drive myself. I hear. Guide. How may I serve? Serve as you desire.
The explosions have stopped.
Wait. There is a disturbance in the chamber ahead.
Emergency. Power failure detected. Awakening Protoss warriors from stasis.
Stronger. The final battle approaches. It's time to evolve and expand your control over your brood, Niadra.
I hear.
Kill the Ursodon!
and my brood. The hunt continues. The Ursidon is mine. Come, beast. We have Protoss to destroy.
The Protoss are fortifying the bridge. Prepare your forces.
How may I?
Before they launch, the Protoss must not reach Shakuras.
We yearn for the hills. Guide my
forces are under attack.
Strike now. We must buy our brothers time.
They prepare more escape pods. Destroy them!
I fear no enemy, for the Kala is my strength.
I hear.
We will not go quietly into the void.
Protoss are no more, my queen. My queen, can you hear me? We are alone. The Queen of Blades has given us one purpose: to destroy the Protoss. We will be prepared. We will serve again.
There's no turning back now.
I do not understand.
The Protoss will never forgive what I've done here. If my becoming human again eased their fears, well, I've given them new reasons to be afraid. But I'm not going to wait for them to come after me. I'll strike first.
Our Leviathan is able to travel to another world at your command.